There's still some who think when young Frodo's parents upped and died, Mr. Bilbo ought to have left well enough alone.
And there's still some who think Mr. Bilbo did him a great kindness by adopting him as his heir and bringing him back here to live among decent folk.
To live among queer folk, I says.